302, Travis Rogers.
Travis is from Albuquerque, New Mexico. He's 30 years old. He works as commercial plumbing foreman. He has two amazing children that give him the motivation to be healthy and fit. He has such a supportive, fun family to spend a ton of time with.
Give it up one more time for 302, Travis Rogers. 382, Gregory Bryan.
Gregory is from Kansas City. He's 31 years old. He has a background in BSW Social Work, University of Kansas. He works as a professional model and actor. His ambition right now is to find a sponsor who would love to support his fitness dreams.
Give it up for 382, Gregory. Next up, we have 386, Kamal Amroche.
Kamal is from the beautiful place of Rome, Italy. He's 36 years old, studied physique science. This is right up his alley. He works as a personal trainer and loves kickboxing.
One more time. 386, Kamal Amroche. Next up, 397, Jesse Johnson.
Jesse is 22, from Milton, Florida. He is a student right now and he loves baseball and football. He has not given up on playing pro football even after two knee surgeries. His life ambition is just to simply help people.
One more time, 397, Jesse Johnson. Next up we have number 424, Dean Mason.
Dean is from South Africa. He is 31 years old, works as a sports nutritionist and personal trainer. He's a passionate ambassador of the health and fitness industry. Has a beautiful 5-year-old daughter at home, probably cheering him on.
One more time, 424, Dean Mason.
In sixth place, David Swanson. In fifth place, Travis Rogers. In fourth place, Jesse Johnson. In third place, Kamal Amroche. In second place, Dean Mason. In the winner of the 2013 Musclemania Physique America Tall Class is Greg Bryant.
Congratulations, guys.